It's India's gift to Kenya, a big deal for a country that has been struggling to combat the cancer menace with meager resources. The arrival of this radiotherapy machine and a simulator used for planning treatment means scores of patients that would have died due to lack of affordable cancer treatment offered at the Kenyatta National Hospital will be saved. It's a replacement of the 23-year-old machine that eventually gave in 2 years ago, the same week a newer machine broke down due to a power surge, throwing the country into a crisis.
This, we believe, is perhaps the most important thing that we have implemented in India-Kenya relations, because it touches the lives of the common people. And we're very happy to inform you that the machine is very sturdy and it can take in a lot of treatment for a number of people. And we hope with this that your dreams of making Kenya the hub of treatment, of medical treatment in the East African region will be, this will be one step forward.
Currently, Kenya records up to 37,000 new cancer cases every year, and 28,000 cancer patients die within the same period.
Cancer today is the third leading cause of morbidity in Kenya after infectious and cardiovascular diseases.
The situation has been exacerbated by the inadequate cancer treatment facilities, both in public and private hospitals. But even when they are fortunate to get treatment, the logistics of how to receive the treatment is immensely stressful for patients who are not admitted and have no relatives in Nairobi.
Wakati mwingine mnaongea mnasema watu wa kansa wanakufa. Mwaka huu amekufa sana. Sio kukufa kwa sababu ya kugonjeka, ni stress.
And indeed, in order to address this disparity, my government has put in place policies and strategies, including the recently launched non-communicable disease policy, as well as the National Cancer Control Strategy 2017-22. Through these initiatives, my government will expand cancer treatment services by upgrading Kenyatta National Hospital, MTRH as well as establishing 6 new cancer treatment centers in strategic locations across the country.
While cancer is curable, delayed treatment has made the disease a death sentence in Kenya. Patients already diagnosed with a rapidly advancing disease often wait for at least 3 months to begin treatment at the Kenyatta National Hospital. With a new machine, however, the waiting list is expected to shrink by at least 2 months, as the hospital's capacity will increase from 120 patients receiving radiotherapy treatment daily to close to 200. The machines arrived in the country in October last year, and after a long installation period, the first patient finally went under this machine a month ago. Sylvia Chebet, Citizen TV, Nairobi.